Let me invite you at the exhibition in the Czech Center, New York, focused on the composer Leoš Janáček and his opera Káťa Kabanová. The most extensive part of the exhibition presents Leoš Janáček's opera Káťa Kabanová, obviously. Then there is a part focused on current Brno activities connected with Leoš Janáček, as Janáček Brno Festival, or a trail in the footstep of Leoš Janáček, and so on. Then there is a part focused on the history of staging of Leoš Janáček's work at the Metropolitan Opera in New York. And there is an unconventional promotion of Leoš Janáček by Brno artist Vendula Chalánková.
One of the great things about this exhibit are the beautifully reproduced photo images of key things about the opera. And here we see the score, the original score, the piano reduction that was made by Janáček's pupil, the great conductor Vjatoslav Bakala, with its classic image of Káťa herself with her hand over her forehead, clearly the moment before she is about to jump into the Volga River and end her life because of the dissolution of her relationship and her humiliation in front of the village. But this is a beautiful image, beautifully reproduced, which in a nutshell captures some of the important feeling of this opera towards the end.
We are proud to be here in New York because we promote Leoš Janáček in Czech Republic and also in abroad because we make for the city of Brno, and Brno is the unique place where you can really authentically experience Leoš Janáček because his life and work were really connected with city of Brno, and we have Janáček's festival and a lot of activities, and this event, this exhibition in New York is a part of our very long time activities for promoting of personality and work of Leoš Janáček.